What's up, guys? Welcome back to the fifth episode of Magic Man Productions and this GM Challenge. And for some reason, my thing didn't record, but we are up in the series 2-1 after we lost game one in double overtime 2-1. Then we are 3-2, and then we had a 2-1 victory in double overtime. Then won this game 3-1. So we're gonna go to this. What is it, the fourth game? Yeah, fourth game. And we're going to see if we can take a demanding 3-1 series lead. All right. First period. Ooh, 1-0 to Claire and Quick. Second period. Ooh, 1-0. Come on. 3-1, let's go! Taking a 3-1 series lead. That's who can end Alzheimer's score. Actually, we're going to do some, we're going to look at our lines real quick, look at our players' stats. Connor Murphy did get injured, so he was an 85 overall defensive play with Chicharron on the defensive pairing. So I replaced him with Tenorti, who has good defensive stats and a great physical category. Let's look at Hoffman, how are you doing? 5 points and 8 games, that's pretty good. Hope, a little better, hopefully. 7 points in 8 games, good job. Datsuk, Toffoli, 5 points in 8 games. Duclair, 3 points in 8 games, that's better. 6 points in 8 games, that's good. 8 points in 8 games, that's really good. How's our third line? They chip in, they're doing pretty good. Let's go to, oh yeah, 9 assists. Putting up a lot of assists. Brodin, 1 goal, Alzner, 4 points, Chicharron, 1. How's John Gibson do? I think he's doing great. 9.54 save percentage, 7 wins, 8 games played, 1 shutout, 1.27 goals against average. We're doing great here. Hopefully we can keep it up. Can we not sweep them, but can we? Oh my god, wait, hold on. Tampa Bay's down 3-0 once again. So if we didn't watch the last episode, Tampa Bay was down 3-0 again. I don't remember who. Oh, it was to Detroit. And they came back and won the series 4-3. And they're the team that finished 1 point behind us for the President's Trophy race. So hopefully they'll get out. So if we make the finals, we don't have to worry about them. Connor Murphy's back. Let's go. That helps us out a lot. All right, come on. Oh, yes, they got swept by Buffalo. It's like, alright, first period. Can we beat LA? 1-1. Duclair and Doughty. Shot 17-11 in our favor. Second period. 2-1 them. Third period.
Damn it.
Arizona drops game 5. What's in the next game? Did the Rangers beat the Penguins? Yes, they do. They beat them. All right, come on. Let's win this series. Don't let them catch back up. Come on. First period, 1-1. Hoffman and Carter. Second period, 2-2. Third period, let's go. Let's go. Arizona moves on to the next round. Let's go. Third round, here we come. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Are you kidding me? Are you honestly kidding me? So we're going to be playing Minnesota or Blackhawks. Why does Carl Alzner have to get injured? Come on, bro. Clearly Connor Murphy's going to be playing second line minutes, but that's okay because he's doing good so far. Luke Shen's now in. He has great defensive category, great physical category, so I think he's a good replacement, but it'd be nice if Osner were still playing. Chicharron, hope some growth out of him. That'd be nice. He already has great defensive categories and a little better with the stick checking. Skating could be a little better. How tall is he? Can you tell me how tall he is? I guess not. Oh yeah, how'd you do? 9 assists, 9 games, or 10 games possibly, I think. John Gibson,
great stats.
So let's see who we're going to be facing next round. And we're going to be playing the Minnesota Wild. Look at their record. That's so bad. 43-30-9. How many points is that? That's 86. 95 points, I believe. Yeah, 95 points. So let's take a quick look at their team, player stats. Go to Minnesota Wild. There they are. So Parise led their team in points 71 in the regular season. What about give me playoffs? Doesn't give me playoffs? Really? Why? Alright. He has 12 points in how many games? 12 points in 11 games. So I probably came in the playoffs. He's doing good. Koivu. How are you doing? 13 points, 11 games. All right, yeah. Their first line is really putting up numbers right now. Except, you know, 7 points in 11 games, still good. Eric Staal. How are you doing in the playoffs? 7 points on them. Yeah, their offense is really good right now. Their offense is definitely on all cylinders. How is Suter doing right now in the playoffs? Oh my god. Galagoski. How is he doing? Alright, not that good. Dumba. Doesn't matter, probably so shut down. Their defense is alright. Definitely a better defense than they do. Mostly two ways in offensive and defense, except Scandella. Just top six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How's their goalie? Dubnyk. It's 36-4 in the regular season. How you doing right now? 8 wins and 11 games played. Yeah, John Gibson has better stats, but played less games. But still, he's having a great playoffs currently. So that wraps up this episode. See you guys in the next episode. Thanks for watching. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one.